This is the one I wrote one day after I'd annoyed Linda and she said, go and write a song or something, do something useful. She did.
Born in a manger in Bethlehem, surrounded by the night. The carpenter's family had nowhere else to lie. The Magi bought him gifts to show the way his future lay, the way of sacrifice and glory on high. He came to heal the sick and make the lame to walk again. He came to take away your pain. He came to mend the brokenhearted, make the blind to see. He came to set the captive free. He grew up there by Galilee, working with his hands. The carpenter's son grew strong in the ways of his father. He was 12 in the temple when he took them on, the teachers of the town. He confounded them with his knowledge and understanding. He came to heal the sick and make the lame to walk again. He came to take away your pain. He came to mend the brokenhearted, make the blind to see. He came to set the captive free. Preach the words of his father, preach them all around. The common people listened to what he said. The Pharisees and Sadducees plotted with Judas to bring him to his knees. They wouldn't believe it was simply part of the plan. He came to heal the sick and make the lame to walk again. He came to take away your pain. Came to mend the brokenhearted, make the blind to see. He came to set the captive free. He was crucified on Calvary, that all might be fulfilled. The veil of the temple was torn into the day. He was buried in a rocky tomb and sealed with a mighty stone. And the third day he rolled away. He came to heal the sick and make the lame to walk again. He came to take away your pain. Came to mend the brokenhearted, make the blind to see. He came to set the captives free. He rose again as he said he would. The sacrifice was paid, defeated death to give us liberty. At Pentecost the Spirit came, the promise from the past. The Comforter had come to guide us home. He came to heal the sick and make the lame to walk again. He came to take away your pain. He came to mend the broken hearted, make the blind to see. He came to set the captives free. He came to heal the sick and make the lame to walk again. He came to take away your pain. to mend the brokenhearted, make the blind to see. He came to set the captives free. He's here tonight to set you free.
Thank you.